So the AES performs the following function, that is subbytes, shift rows, mix column, add round key. This is the AES architecture. If you see the plain text and this key is given to the add round key, it performs subbytes, shift rows, mix column, add round key for 9 times. Then last round will be subbytes, shift rows and add round key. The result will be a ciphertext. The decryption block, if you see, the key value and the ciphertext will be given to an add round key. And here the subbytes and shift rows are exchanged. So here inverse shift row, inverse subbytes, add round key, and last will be the inverse mix column in the decryption block. The last operation will be avoiding the mix column and we will get our plain text.